Ever since I was woke, I started running with my tail between my legs. The most evilest wolf this week. Little pesky wolf. Time to get back to my job. This is impossible. They're invading us. Best we better run away. So this story all started about how I was feeling. My parents were sad about me, and I turned into a wolf. And I went into this blue goo, and until that, something happened to me, and then I changed colors after that to blue, and the red disappeared, and my scars stayed there. I turned into a wolf, and I landed in this blue goo. Instead, I just got stone in a cave, and I just took a rest for minutes. After that, I woke up with someone that was green. Then, what are you doing here? Let me show you my den. Right behind me. Now, what the freak is this? This is just a weird pack or something. Get me out of here! No, it wasn't. Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, you butthole. You farted, didn't you? No, I didn't. Yes, you did. No, I didn't. Yes, you did. So it. Ow, you... What was that for? Ah! Continued. Bye guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I didn't have any voice actors, so yeah. Bye!